to start my holidays. I'm going to Ghana for 2 weeks. I'm so excited. I haven't been away for a while, which is very unusual for me. So I'm really, really, really looking forward to this trip. So I am actually flying out tomorrow, and I've had to make a connecting flight to Amsterdam. So I'm in the lovely W Hotel in Amsterdam, and it's actually really nice. So I'm staying here for the night, and then I'll be flying on to Ghana tomorrow afternoon. I got here just over an hour ago, had a few issues with my room, so they changed it for me, which is nice. Gave me a complimentary bottle of wine as well, so that'll help me go to bed. And I think I'm just gonna order some food now and just chill out. Let me show you around this room.
It's quite a quirky hotel room actually, like everything's kind of open plan. So we've got a nice little seating area here, which is lovely. It's got some nice cushions, but very quirky. And then the TV on the wall, and they've got this blind. They've got these two pictures up on the wall. And here's the bed. I guess this is kind of like a little living area, I suppose, as well. There's a toilet in here, just hidden away, which I find a bit bizarre. Going to the loo and then the door kind of shuts behind you. You feel like you're going to get trapped in there. Bit weird, but hey. And then in here is the shower. There's a huge shower there. And yeah. And then there's the sink here, the mirror. Ready? That's me. Yeah, so it's quite a nice little room. So I'm just going to make this my little retreat for the evening.
On the surface of the darkness, on the surface of the darkness, on the surface of the darkness, on the surface of the darkness.
Currently staying in Accra, and I'm staying at one of my auntie's lodge, shall we say. So we're staying here for a few days. Yeah, it's really nice. It's still kind of being built, but like this is kind of like the reception area.
Yeah.
progress, but then she's got her sort of living quarters around the corner. This is her. Here we have a cousin who's doing hair. And then this is like the reception area here. Yeah. And here is the top balcony. Just ruined my videos. Say hi to the camera.
Hello.
Need to say hi.
Okay.
Hello. So we're off to the beach today, and as you can see, I've got my throw out ready.
It's true. Undo it.
Today's actually Farmer Independence Day, so pull out, have some food, enjoy the sunshine, and enjoy the festivities.
Spells on the beat. Tiwa Savage on this one, yeah. Whiskey do you want, mama? Make it animals to tingle.
This guarantee I never see, yo. My pressure, they high, got me down, whoa, whoa. My girl, hold on to me, yo. Never ever leave me for crash, oh, whoa, whoa. Girl, you they make me shiver, oh. Girl, if you leave us over, oh. With you, I get no hala, oh. I one day with you forever, oh.
Robos get scared, robos get scared. If no be you, then tell me who. Them go sempe, them go sempe. Nobody messing with my boo. Robos get scared, robos get scared. If no be you, then tell me who. Robos get scared, robo yes scared. Nobody messing with my boo.
My love, duh. You give me love I never see, yo. My love, duh. Your love means so much to me, yo. My love, duh. You give me love I never see, yo. My love, yo. Your love means so much to me, yo.
No be what you do or what you say. My love is single, no be plural, yeah. Brother, no be mount. But my bubble, you be Kura, yeah. Bonnie and Clyde. That's how I feel when I'm rolling with you. Number one, the African bad girl. And the star boy, you know how we do. Mwah, baby. You scatter my heart, yo. And you load my account, you see I no go come on to you.
My love, duh. You give me love I never see, yo. My love, duh. Your love means so much to me.
It's really bad actually. I've had a bit of a cold since being here, so I've got a bit of a sore throat. My voice is kind of going, so please excuse me. Basically, yeah, I'm in Kumasi at the moment, at my parents' house. I'm going to be here for the next week. Just being really chilled actually, because they live. Kumasi is actually. Compared to Accra, it's quieter, like there's stuff to do, but it's a lot more tame. It's not like a big city like Accra. I went out today, went to the mall, Kumasi Mall. This new mall that they've built. They actually were building when I last came a couple of years ago, so it's now being done. And it's really nice, it's very modern. I guess it's the main place that people can go to and just you know, chill out. And then tomorrow I think I'm going out again with my cousin and we're going to go to the market. I think we go to Kumasi Market. They have like these stores that sell some nice material. And then the rest of the week I'll be just hanging out with my cousin. Probably go to a few places. But it's been a good week so far. Accra was really good. So there's a lot happening in Accra, capital city of Ghana. So got a lot going on. We went to the beach, went to a couple of pool sides, did a few bars in the night, a couple of restaurants. It's been nice. My cousin as well, from the UK, is also here. She's living out here at the moment, so it's good to catch up with her as well and enjoy with her. Also, I forgot to mention that I've actually gone natural for this holiday. So this is my natural hair, which is up in a big bun at the moment. I thought I'd just leave it out for the holidays and just see how I get on. I don't usually go natural, just simply because it's quite a hassle for me. I haven't left my hair out for a long time, and it's quite coarse, so you know, every time I do it, comb it and stuff, it's just really hard to comb and it hurts. So I haven't really left it out, but over the past couple of months I've actually been treating it in between, like having it done, so I've like doing proper treatments, so it's just making it softer gradually. And I thought across the holiday I'll just leave it out and see how it looked and stuff. And yeah, people say it's nice. I mean, I'm still trying to get used to it. I am finding it a bit of a hassle, to be honest, because I have to comb it and then style it, and then when I wash it, I have to dry it and blow it out, and it's quite time consuming, I think. So it's something that I have to try and get used to. Keep treating it, I think that's the main thing, because it is, you know, it's quite coarse, so the more I treat it, the softer it gets and the easier it will be to maintain. But yeah, this is my hair. And I ignore my skin as well. My skin's quite bad. It always, whenever I come out of here, I get bitten as well. It's like mosquito city in here. So I just saw one just now.
I'm going to go to the house.
Thank you.
thunderstorming outside. It's like thunder and lightning. It's